You guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell, I have a lovely guest with me today. Want to introduce yourself?
Mama.
She's my mama. This is my mom, Catherine. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm a very special person.
And I mean, I guess you could say that. Anyways, today I am just bringing you guys a little fun challenge. Me and her are going to be switching makeup bags. Now, something you guys don't know about my mom is that she is not into makeup like I am. She never wears it, hardly ever, just for special occasions. And, and it is like literally the bare minimalist.
Most of the time, just lipstick.
Yeah. And she doesn't have... This is the only makeup brush she has. Like, I'm disappointed in you right now. This is what she gives me to use. And so this is going to be probably a catastrophe on my part. Maybe on hers, too. As you guys can tell, we're also different colors. She's darker than I am. I don't know why it's showing up that she's lighter, but she is a lot darker than I am, and I am a lot whiter than she is, so... This is going to be a fun challenge. If she has any questions about what I do, because I have literally 100 steps, I'll be answering them for her. And if I have any questions on what she uses her products for.
She'll be done in 2 minutes.
I'll be done in 2 minutes. It's going to be all on her. Anyways, let's get on in with the video. That's not foundation.
Oh, what is this?
And I don't use foundation first.
Well, what do you put on your face?
I put primer on first.
Primer, okay. Well, I put foundation. Here. This is my foundation.
Oh, and I did give
mine you... is by Neutrogena, I think, and it's SPA 40 or SPA 35.
That looks so
protects cool. My skin from the sun, but it works. Oh, it's also blemish control.
I'm giving her a Wet n Wild and Maybelline Superstay. I use the both of these, so she can choose whichever one she wants to use. One's a stick. Another one's a liquid, but she's going in with primer first.
What's the primer for?
The primer is just basically make sure your makeup gets on smoothly. It also makes your makeup last longer. That poreless. Ties your pores, yeah.
Poreless.
It makes your skin smooth.
It says poreless.
Oh my god, you guys. I don't want to put this on my face.
Hey, it's 2 years old. It still works.
Mother!
Till it's all gone. I don't buy more.
I don't use my... Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, I use my hands for that. Never mind. She uses her fingers, so...
It feels nice and silky. This feels really good on your skin. I think I'll buy some for myself.
I cannot right now.
Yeah, this feels really good. Feels... Should I put some on my neck?
If you want to. I'm going to just hop right into this. She uses her fingers, so...
I'm doing the wrong side, I think. I'm looking in the video camera, and it shows me doing all the opposite.
It does. It really does.
Oh, that's... See? I was putting so much on the other side that I didn't have any on this side.
Oh, my God!
I couldn't tell.
I cannot with you right
now. Oh, but it feels nice. Let's get some off my fingers.
Right. This isn't even hiding
Look
anything.
Look at that. I got wrinkles. Ooh. I'm wrinkly.
Mom, look at that. Your foundation doesn't even hide anything.
Sure does.
Mm-hmm. This is so bad.
So I guess I go to the next one.
Can I use a sponge for that?
This is Wet n Wild foundation.
The photo focus.
It says... Fond de teint, which means, I don't know. Ooh, it got a stick. What? Trying to see myself in the mirror.
Hey, I don't use my fingers, Mother. I use a sponge.
Oh. But it's all wet.
It's supposed to be
no. Why is it all wet?
I cannot.
I look like a ghost. You snorted.
I cannot look with you.
What the hell? I look like a ghost.
I'm over here looking like a Oompa Loompa.
Actually, you look more human.
No, but look at me off the camera.
Yeah, you look more human.
More human? I look like an Oompa Loompa.
Okay. After your foundation. Lipstick.
Your lipstick?
Yeah.
Okay, I am using the L'Oreal, I guess, Color Rich Nudes for Life in the shade of Belle. And I'm guessing this moisturizer too.
No, it's for lips. Gives me some shine. Okay. Look how pale I am. I need to take some of this off. I only put a dab.
This is so bad. Yeah, you're going to look even more pale with the concealer because my concealer is like the wrong shade too.
Alright, so what do I do next?
Concealer, and you use that to blend it out. I put it underneath my eyes, right here on the pointy part of my nose, on my eyelids, right here on my forehead, the T of my forehead, and on my chin. And use the smallest little bit.
Like that?
Yeah. No. I put it right there.
On the cheek. You said on the eyes.
I said on your eyelids, but right here on your forehead. You got it way over there. That's going to make your forehead look all wide. Hmm. No fingers. Use the sponge. Where'd you put the sponge?
It's on the floor.
Ooh, this has freckles. Oops. My mom, I've seen the way she does her lipstick, and she only outlines the outside of her lips.
That's it.
She does that whole entire 90s look.
That 90s? Do that in the 80s.
I guess that's it. Plus the moisturizer. My lips all got chapped.
I don't know.
You gotta set your makeup now. So I am gonna have you
my makeup.
Yep, I use this cute little powder right here. And everywhere you just put that concealer. No. Grab it with the same brush. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's gross. But put that everywhere you put your concealer. That's what you're gonna put to set your makeup. And you can press it into it, you can brush it off, you can bake.
Bake?
Which means that you just put like a lot of it and you let it sit. I usually bake, but some days it just depends on what mood I'm in. What do I do next?
I don't know. I can't tell one for the other. They're all white.
What do I do next on my face, Mom?
Oh, mascara. You gotta curl your eyelashes.
I never curl my eyelashes.
You gotta curl your eyelashes.
I never curl my eyelashes. I don't like these death controls.
So now what do I do?
Now I do my contour, which is that dark chocolate powder. This is where all the color starts coming in. I use this brush, put it on the hollows of your cheeks, outer parts of your forehead, and your nose. Do the sides of your nose to get that nose snatched.
Away. Oh, I'm scared to use this.
time I used one of these, I swear it took my eyelashes. Oh no, I'm getting a call. What are you
doing? What you do?
Okay. I do my eyebrows. This cute little pen right here.
I do my eyebrows. No, that's not it. That. I do my eyebrows.
Is that my next step? Is the eyebrows after mascara?
Yeah, I guess so. So you do your eyebrows.
I do my eyebrows. I color them in just to make them more darker. Because for the longest time, my freshman year, a lot of people would always tell me, oh, why don't you do your eyebrows? Your eyebrow, you can't even see your eyebrows because your makeup. People would make me mad when they talk about my eyebrows. Because I thought they were dark already.
Maybe not dark, just bushy.
So rude. So tell the viewers a little bit about your life.
I'm boring.
She's not lying. She is my personal chauffeur. She is a lot of people's personal chauffeurs. Chauffeur.
Yeah, I chauffeur my mama. I chauffeur her. I chauffeur little boys. I chauffeur. Put about 600 miles a week in my car.
About. Just about. Can you imagine how much money that is in gas?
Yeah.
$60.
No.
No?
No.
You get like 200 in your tank when you fill it up.
I fill it up at least twice a week. So that's $103 a week. It's a lot.
And before she was a chauffeur, where did you work last?
Health and welfare.
She used to work in the ER too.
10 years. Trauma center. Number one trauma center. Don Melinda University Medical Center.
Did you fart?
Hell no.
Not like go lay down.
That must have been your dog.
Are you done with that?
I think so. I can't tell, but I think so.
Next, I do my eyeshadow.
You do your eyeshadow?
Yeah, I use that one almost every day. Look how dark that is. Do you guys see that? That's how my face looks, like a Oompa Loompa right now.
Better than looking like a Skillet.
I mean, unless you all use this palette, too. I gave her my Morphe palette.
Better than looking like a ghost. Morphe. Eefy. Morphe Eefy. If you look at it this way, it's Eef-Fum.
Look at this. She claims she
from Ephraim.
She claims she does her eyebrows, but the brushes are still here in their package.
That's because I use a different one.
Which one do you use? The brush you have here?
I threw it away.
Wow, it's just
famous. Oh, I just stuck my nail in your makeup.
She just ruined my palette.
Why do you keep this in there all the time?
Because it keeps it kind of...
Well, that's why I ruined...
And it has the names on there. Yeah, I don't like that Morphe did that, by the way.
Who cares about the names?
Hey, what are you doing? That's not lipstick. Oh, my God.
What is it, then?
It's eyeshadow.
Oh.
And I use this.
Okay. So anyway, why would you want to use orange?
I use orange for a lot of my looks, actually. That's like my go-to palette right there.
Orange?
Not orange per se, but the warmth of it, yes. using warm shades on my eyes. It makes my eyes pop.
What are warm shades? Why don't you just say orange, black, green?
Warm tones? Like these colors? Like, I don't know.
I thought it was warm tones, like for winter, summer, spring, and fall. You had your...
You have your cool tones in makeup. You have your warm tones in makeup. You have your pinky shades, your reds. You have like a lot of different things. I'm sorry, Mom, but... So disappointed in you. And with some lip liner and a lipstick, you can choose whichever lip liner. I use both of them every day, and that is my every. This right here, you guys. If you guys don't have any of these NYX Soft Cream Matte Lipsticks, go pick you guys up some. They're like $6.99, and they're freaking amazing. I use them every single day. Every day.
That's why you just need to buy a lip liner that stays on all day long and you don't have to worry about it all day long.
Well, that's it for me. We're just gonna sit here and wait up
and
on
doesn't
her.
She look wonderful?
Do I look wonderful?
Wow, you can't
do
blame.
I look wonderful?
You can't blame your crooked hand, your hands, there's unsteady hands on the makeup.
Last step, Mother, I take this cute little fan brush right here, and I use a highlighter. I don't have my everyday highlighter. I feel like I already said that at the beginning of this video, but I don't have my everyday highlighter, so I'm making her use the Anastasia, I think, was it the Mixologist palette?
I think. Let me clean this off better first.
But,
So how do you get this big fan brush on these tiny little round dots?
Just choose the one you want. Just go for it.
See, this brush is bigger than the thing. Look, check it out. Okay, let's go with purple. And what do I do with this?
You just put on the tip tops of your cheekies.
Tip tops of your cheekies?
Yeah. I put it right here on the tip of my nosey. And above my eyebrows by the arch.
Tip top, nosey. Oh, now that goes perfect right there. Oh, it gets my nose nicey. See, back in the olden days, you would use powder because you didn't want a shiny nose. Obviously, now you want a shiny nose. My nose looks really shiny right now, along with my forehead. So we used to use powder to take all this shine off. What do you want shine for? It makes your nose look bigger.
That's why we do the contour for your nose, to make it look smaller.
Where did you do the contour?
I told you to contour your nose. I don't think you did.
I did. I went down.
Alright. So, Mother, pull up your face to the view, to the laptop and show them how you look. Close your eyes. Get everything. This was my, what she came up with. My makeup. She looks like Casper the Friendly Ghost.
No, you're not done though. You didn't even put my eyeliner on.
No, you didn't give me the eyeliner.
Oh, I must have lost it.
And this is my face. I already showed you guys, but that brush doesn't do any justice. And let me say, the only thing I probably like about this is my eyebrows and the lipstick. Out of my routine, what did you like the most?
Your lipstick tastes good. That was this one. That tastes good.
Ooh, I didn't have you put this on, but smell it.
Mmm, chocolate. It's or peaches. Vanilla, something like that.
It's peaches. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like this video. I am sorry about the quality of this video. I will try to have a microphone or a better camera by hopefully February. That's such a long ways away, but hopefully by then I have more viewers and more subscribers. Anyways, if you guys were new here, subscribe to my channel and comment down below what you guys want to see next time. And I thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Say bye.
Toodaloo.